back as soon as the stream stops.
Okay.
What a thing to talk about as soon as the stream starts. Well, yeah.
Have we sensed or hunted?
Oh my god, that was bad.
What?
You're right in front of me looking at my eyes, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful eyes. That's so beautiful. And I went and crouched to see if we sensed. That was a bad idea.
I might give you a woman my goggles, Jordan.
Why? You're trying to say my eyes are ugly?
I don't know. Do I have them? Do I have weird eyes?
No, yours look pretty normal.
Yeah. Your woman is just... Yeah. I never punched a woman before.
Shit! Your eyes get weird every time you swing.
Are they weird? Because she was looking around. Look into my eye.
Hey, I can see in two directions at the same time. You're just jealous.
Yeah. Perfect for a zombie horde. You sure you don't want my goggles?
Yeah. Being mean to me. I'm the one that's going to make you a blunderbuss.
Look at me go. Oh, they're going back to normal now. Well, they're not normal, but... It's been really close there.
Right, go get our springs.
There's a zombie there. I don't want loads of zombies coming near the end.
That's why you quickly run.
Where's the closest car?
Outside.
It's on that road, isn't it?
Yeah.
So I need to go east.
Hey, right. Which way? East. I follow you because I get mixed up.
East.
I got your back.
I'm going to stop quickly, just check the one right. Yeah. You follow me?
No, I'm in front of you.
Yeah?
Yeah, you told me to head east.
You
That's
did?
That's what I've been doing.
Hello?
I've been heading east.
I had a broken leg though, remember?
Yeah, it's fine.
It's not fine when there's zombies after me.
Yeah, it's fine. You get eaten first.
I'm not saying that, but when the zombies came after me last episode, I'm probably... This series will be completely clear of them.
Which way?
I think it was up the road. I think it was around here, actually. No. Oh, wrong way. The back this way.
Which way? My way?
No, turn around.
There's a car there.
I know, there's also a car on. Sure there was. Oh no, you're at the right place. A little left. We don't need fuel. There's a woman. After right. You. You're undetected. Oh, really?
Say, you just put all the stuff in that car, yeah?
No. Try jumping up on the car.
Bloody bee. I've killed all the zombies in here, but there's a bloody bee in here, you know?
Damn. Come on, give me a sprint. Because if... Okay, I don't... I thought Pilto was dreaming, though. if I could get up on this car so can zombies. And
flicking you bloody ears.
I kind of don't have the right utensil to you know.
I know something about the business, but you too. I can see my backpack, which was in there, but I didn't even know, which is happening.
Try doing the back end. You should be getting loads. Check your items. Put it in the car. Let me take it out. Let me try. You meant to get stuff on.
Now what have they done? Zombies.
Oh boy, oh boy. Why did they always chase me first?
Where are they all coming from? That's what I want to know. We can't run back to the house. I'm not killing them after that. It's not a red moon. Why are they just all of a sudden just... I literally just seen them coming over the horizon.
Oh, that was awesome.
There's more behind you. Keep running.
I can't!
There's plenty.
You ran off?
No, I haven't. I'm running in circles. I'm right there, I'm right behind you.
Stop
it! Fuck off!
Oh, a couple more minutes. How the hell did you get on top of it? I don't know. I'm bleeding out.
She's dead.
Check it quickly. Ah. I'm dead.
Oh my god.
My health was too low.
The hut is right there as well.
I mean, need my back.
And it just stopped.
Could have stopped a bit sooner.
I tried drawing him away. Oh. Dude, my axe is killing the moon. My axe is actually killing them extremely fast. I just picked up, out of three of those zombies, I just picked up three bottles of water, some vitamins and a bandage.
And a partridge and a pear tree.
Right, do you want to go back and get the springs or have you got
them? I got it.
Are you checking what you have?
More than one.
Do you have enough to make a blunderbuss?
Of course. Did I have the rest of the items on
there? Oh, you have enough to make one blunderbuss.
Oh.
Because you only have 4 springs.
And how many does a blunderbuss need?
I think we needed... Oh, never mind. I thought we needed 8. We only need 4. So you've got enough. Forge that in, which I think will probably be enough.
Yeah, that should be ready now.
Yeah, so... Forged iron, short iron pipe, which I assume you have on you.
I got all the stuff on me.
Wood and springs. So we can make...
Is it in there, though?
So we can make blunderbuss.
Blunderbuss!
What... I was supposed to say, what you could do before we actually do is go gunsmithing. Just put some points into gunsmithing so it would make it a lot better.
No, I'm not sure what it goes under as. I'm not sure if it's my weapons, because I don't think it counts as a proper gun.
No.
I'm not sure. Ah, we'll soon find out.
No, I'm a smith. Miscorrected, no. Tool smithing. Was that?
That's no good now.
What's the tool smithing ones? It's not axes or...
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
It's only level 19, isn't it?
I think it's the... Oh, I don't know. I know it is...
Construction tools is...
The axe, I know.
Yeah. No, no, it's not. Toolsmithing must be the one I'm in. That's why my axes are good. Smithing. Is this smithing ones? Weapon smithing. I think that's it, isn't it? Bows, crossbows. Something ammo.
Run into that.
And... I'm pretty running into that.
Ah, yeah. Blunderbuss level 1.
Well, hang on. I got 5 levels. Will it put it up by a lot, do you reckon?
No. What, the blunderbuss?
Yeah, if I make another one. You could stop that and give me the things, I'll just put my levels into
no
that.
No point, no, it's nearly done.
Yeah, I think. Leather,
yeah. Yeah, but it's in there for
you. Yeah. Use a level 6. That just looks good. What ammo do you need for it?
I have no idea!
We've made it, we don't even know what place things we need.
Right, I know there's 2 different ammos you can make. I just don't know where. Ah, blunderbuss ammo. One is paper, gunpowder, and stone.
Well, we've got quite a few gunpowder.
Orb.
Ah. Blunderbuss ammo.
Yeah, you got 2 different versions.
What iron?
Small stone or iron.
Go for the small stone one. Yeah, small stone, we've got a lot more small stone than we do iron.
Paper. Small stone, small stone, small stone. I had that just now. Oh my god, we haven't got a lot though.
That forge needs repairing, by the way. Not immediate repairing, but.
That's fine.
Was it you or the dog?
It was the dog.
Here.
30 paper. Yeah, we're not gonna. See if there's how you make gunpowder.
Right. Gunpowder?
Because we only got 10. That's 5 rounds each.
Lump of coal and nitrate powder.
Oh, nice.
I got the nitrate powder there.
Where's the coal? Is that in mine or yours?
I don't know. Any wood. That is fibers.
Was that the last game? I think that might have been the last game.
Probably was. The door's open.
What are we making?
Can you see what level I can make this now? 338.
Come on, I'm sure there was gone. I'm sure we were close to... don't know. I know I've seen thing.
What?
Cone. Around by where we were.
Yeah, I'm gonna be dropping a load of these good axes out here if you wanna pick them up.
Ready.
It sounds a lot better.
Oh, yes.
I was going to say, it sounds a lot better than what the damage is probably doing.
Where the hell's this call?
Right, I have 6 good axes. And like a load of more something. Do you put these 3 in the axes in here? Put 3 of these good axes near here. For whenever you need them.
Oh, come on, this will be more similar.
And real quick, I can take this tree down. You've seen the numbers I'm coming off of this.
Pretty good, isn't it?
Hmm. You're getting 30 every 2 hits.
Nice. Get more gun.
That tree didn't last very long.
So try and gunpowder.
Gunpowder?
Coal, I mean.
Alright, that's like the black stuff on the floor, isn't it? It's like the lumps in the ground.
Where did you go to... Oh, never mind. Don't go down. Nice home.
Hmm? Did you find any coal?
I found some.
I take off over 250 in 7 hits.
Nice.
That's with full stamina.
The spikes we can upgrade.
Yeah.
Nice.
What do we need for it? Before you iron for it. Oh, what's this? Oh, backpack.
Pistol barrel. Nice.
and a shop in Long Barrel.
I kind of decorated the specs with my blood.
Yeah, there's those good axes in there, were there? So you're wasting your, well, using 120 odds. Can we just hopefully 500 odd axes will be doing? Need to find some small bloody rocks. I'm sure I've been destroyed all of them. Oh, I didn't.
Oh, they just last long. No.
You're doing spikes here. I got more iron. Ooh, another lock. I wish you could get iron from those big rocks as well. It'd be so much bloody better.
You are.
You've got an hide.
Oh my god!
Take my shovel. I didn't realize it built up the shovel as well. I could really build up the axes. I wouldn't put that there.
That's too late.
I would say it's sticking into the bloody wall. Oh, you do get iron from this.
Me too. Never know, this might help.
Mm. back when I didn't even see her.
Well, at least we got some blunderbusts.
Yeah.
We actually have something that will kill the zombie. I'm only over there. I didn't realize I've done shovels. I thought it was quite far away. Isn't it? What we could do is, around, like, so far around the camp, we could put even more spikes around, but dig holes and put them in.
But what, so we can run into them?
No, just leave, like, a little, sort of like a bridge going across, sort of thing. So the zombies get stuck on them,
You hope.
Yeah. These construction tools are really high. Mm-hmm. When we start making the fire axes and all, do they count as construction tools?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, awesome. I mean, a really weird shape out of the stone. I didn't even realize it.
It looks like someone's saying, okay.
What?
You know?
Oh, yeah. The okay rock.
Right, gathered a few more resources and I say, well, let's go for that parcel then. This thing, you drop.
Yeah.
We'll do it next episode, like, because this one's nearly at its end.
Construction skill level 45. If I take this, I reckon that little bit of rock before. That's going with it, never mind.
It's a wave!
Thank you.
you see how quick mine was going down? We were just pretty much on the same. When you was on 200, I just started breaking my rod. I still managed to beat you down with this.
You don't have to make axes. Yeah, but I still gotta have mine leveled up.
Right.
Because if you're in one place and I'm in another.
Sorry, pointy rock.
I didn't need to spec into mine to do that.
What level is yours? 150. I thought this would have gone by now, would it?
No, 96. 97. 99. 200.
How is yours going up by 2? Jesus, when's this gonna fall?
You want it to fall?
Yeah, look.
It's a duck! Can you see it?
Yeah. I could just keep it like that, it's like.
Momentum.
It's pointing towards where our house is.
No, it's not.
It's over there.
Oh, yeah!
If you ever get lost, find the duck!
Yeah. Keep it, you gotta keep that now.
Yeah, I will. I didn't realize it was pointed towards us. Cool. We have a duck pointed towards us. Is that for me?
It's after you.
Oh, there's two. Where the hell did they come from? There's lots. There's 5, 6.
It's a horde. Which way did they come?
They're right by the house.
Again?
You're by the house. Come on, spawn, and close the door. Get in. Are you in?
No.
You take it from Dinty Floor. Just kill the ones on the floor first, stop them from coming in. Alright? They're in! Right! Don't spawn this way. God. There's hundreds inside. Well, I don't say hundreds.
Oh, my God.
Quite a lot. I won't see them yet, they will come up.
Trust the horde. Hordes, you get hordes roaming now and again.
Oh, we got a viewer. He just says we're dying.
Hello.
Oh, look. We're taking a pub inside a pub clean place.
Oh, no.
Are you on shit? Oh, I'm infected.
As long as... You've got to be careful.
Yeah, I do.
I can.
he hit me?
Oh my god.
Give me 3. I've only closed the door, by the way, so yeah, it's not locked.
Oh my god, they went threaded through those.
Yeah. Right, everything's dead in you. It's time to fix everything again.
Make sure mine and your bed's okay.
Yeah, there. Am I stuck? Yeah, I am. I'm stuck on something.
I think zombie guts, Toby. That's my bad.
That's yours. You sure that's yours?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Mine's inside. Here's mine.
Oh my god. That wasn't.
No, you was here for this one.
I was here for the last one and then I left.
Yeah. It's so annoying when the body's in there because it just stops from going and walking around the bloody tent. We could do with making this a little bit bigger actually. So when there is a hole, we can just run. Like run to the other side or something. Right. Sorry for really bad timing.
You gotta go pee.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah. I said sorry for the bad timing.
You better hurry up, I think they're gonna come back to the house.
Right.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna tap it. Not for long, there's a zombie right there. Where's my frames?
Get closer! Get to the hole!
Come with the door. Ready? Aim. You got it.
You meant to close the door afterwards. Reload.
Shoot him anyway.
Anyway will
do.
Oh, that's great. Ooh. Oh, did I get her face off?
I don't know. No, no. I'm not running at the moment. I need to spawn back. I need to get my bag. Where's my bag? Why are they not running yet?
They could be too injured. I missed. Oh, Jesus!
What?
I'm dead.
I'm okay. Really?
No. Oh, you were meant to let him in while I was dying.
You're eating my body. Spawn back in. Oh, he's dead, apparently.
Oh, that's the woman!
Get in. It's the woman.
There's zombies around here somewhere.
I didn't put my backpack up.
You got a backpack outside still as well.
We could start building this out of metal. Actually, no, because it takes too much, doesn't it?
Yeah, we need to gather. We need a good resource spending day thing.
I gathered over 2,000 wood and nearly 1,000 stone.
No, but what I mean is, if you want to make this bigger, that ain't going to last long. I still got stuff over in that town.
Yeah. Wait, do you want to crouch and end the episode? So he said we were going to end up with a bloody old game.
Yeah. Well, it was one way to end the episode.
Yeah. Oh, let's end the episode. Giant horde comes.
Yeah. Oh, hang on. Before I forget. Do you want some blunderbuss ammo? Oh, crap. That's all of it.
Actually, you keep it because yours is better than mine. And I'm not really using them anyway.
Well, the only way to get it better is by using it, really.
I have 48 frames, yeah.
Oh, wrong one!
1, 2, 3, 4. He's got 5 there.
The top isn't too bad, it's...
Well, there's 4 there by 1, 2, 3.
Okay, that's mine done.
Well, is it? I think it's like 4 by 4, I think it is. Really? Times 4.
Ah, idiot.
4 by 4 times 4. So.
What's that now?
What do you do these for?
Well, if you want to...
Oh. I suppose. How many is it? That's 4 for each one. I go over 100. If it's only 4 for each one, you screw it. It would have cost more than that. You've only forged iron.
Yeah.
You do the door.
Not on you, like, but we got it. So.
When I finish these, end the episode. Next episode, we build our house even bigger. There we are.
Yeah.
And we'll make it upstairs as well.
We'll try to.
Yeah.
No, next episode, we'll get that airdrop. We still haven't got that airdrop. You said we were going to get it about like 2 episodes ago.
Yeah.
Anyways, until next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Press the wrong button.
Tea probably.